All right, so went to Robert Moses today. It's pretty nice. A little sun and clouds. It was mostly sunny. You can see the lighthouse in the distance. It was pretty good. Have a nice boardwalk. You can see it in a sec. Grabbed my little spot on the beach. It wasn't too crowded, but there's not a lot of beach there. It's pretty thin. I think it's because the tide was pretty high. But right about here, you can see. Oh, look, there's a hottie right nearby. What's up? So here's the view. The waves is about like 1 to 2 foot tops. There are actually a couple of people surfing, like mostly longboard action. No one really getting any good rides, but yeah, it's good. Nice day. There's like a deep spot you can see, and then it gets shallow. There's a little sandbar, and then it gets deep again. So I'm on the sandbar right here. So I can kind of walk around a little bit. That'd be a new thing to shoot. Check it out. So I'm chilling out. I see this guy in a kayak, and I thought I was going to catch some really funny footage. So I'm taping him and thinking, oh, he's going to wipe out. And, oh, no, he just made it through that wave. No biggie. Oh well. Good one, man. Dude made it. So I'm walking down the beach and there's this guy surf casting and he totally catches a striped bass right in front of me. It's a keeper. Check it out.
He's good. Is he 28?
Just 28.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Nice. Scott
yeah.
Tyson.
Huh? 28.
It's so pretty.
Nice.
My day. I ended up packing it up a little while after this so I could get home in time to watch the jet game. But it's a nice day at the beach. It turned out to be good. Cheers.